Tommy Vercetti? Shit. Didn't they ever let him out?
He kept his head down. Helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, what are we gonna do, Sonny?
We treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town, okay? We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24-karat gold these days. The Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit.
Times are changing. The families can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. So, we send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice, quiet slice, okay? Who's our contact down there?
Kem Rosenberg, schmuck of a lawyer. How's he gonna hold Vercetti's leash?
We don't need him to. We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay? Give it a few months. Then we go down. Pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
Ken Rosenberg here. Hey! Hey, great, hey. Well, I'm gonna drive you guys to the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers, and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So, if all goes well, we should be doing very nice to ourselves, which is, you know, good. Okay, so, they're brothers, okay? One operates the business, and the other one does the flying. Okay, that's them in the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight. Let's go.
Got it?
100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Oh, shit! Come on, get out of here! Come on!
Poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Self-control.
My constituency, by force if necessary, and starve.
That is quite simple. Are you really saying that?
Of course I am. Vice City is a growing city.
We interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been closed because of a severe weather warning. Meteorologists are tracking Hurricane Hermione, which has devastated 5 Caribbean islands and is heading for Vice City. More updates soon.
Making money out of the boom, the shrub-inspired boom, and enjoy the kind of things sensible people have. Personal bodyguards, massive fences, and a bigger collection of guns than the other guy. It stands to reason.
No, 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 no! Keep them out of here! We do not want any more old folks! If there are any old people listening, go back to your homes. Florida does not want you. Please, die somewhere else. What's wrong with Nevada or Kansas? We want a river. We need a river. The Freedom River.
And what about the other crimes? It seems car crime, fashion crime, drugs, everything is on the rise.
Absolutely. Of course it is. When I was in Uganda, people were poor, but they were happy. The more you have, the less you have. And that's kind of what I'm all about. their satisfaction in spending all day weaving a basket rather than just buying one at the store. At one point in Uganda, I saw a great lake of sand and a massive...
I'm so freaking lost, it's not even funny.
Hello, Sonny.
Tommy! Tommy, it's been too long. I know, you're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey. Doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money!
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money! You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with!
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm going to get you your money back, and the drugs, and I'm going to mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you, neither am I. If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm going to let you handle this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
I smile at everyone.